Hey everybody, it's BCG here, and welcome back to another episode of Project Ozone 2. So I was doing a little bit of work overnight. I went through, I think about two stacks of gravel so far. Got a little bit of dirt going too, and I should probably change these now. Almost there. What I'm going to do is just finish up this gravel here, and then probably going to quickly grow a few more trees. I got some dirt, so I'm going to go ahead and put some more dirt down so we can get more trees going at once. And this way I can get some more wood and start expanding. This platform is just going to be temporary. At some point in time I'm going to be making an obscene amount of glass, and I want to try to make like all my floors out of like colored glass, so I can actually distinguish the floor from the void. I will have a solid outline, of course, but okay, let's go get some more dirt. I think I'm close to a stack now. I actually have a bunch in the chest. We got lots of ores. We got iron and not much gold. Gold is going to be the tricky one. That and redstone. But this is what I got so far. Let me put everything away. Oh, we got another diamond. Awesome. Okay. Oh, look at all the gold, iron we have. Alright, so we have a lot, because we're going to be breaking that down. I still have a whole stack of planks that would. So, yeah. Oops. I'm going to go ahead and finish this up. We're going to be moving on the quest pretty quick here. We're going to have to do a lot of dirt sifting next. There's these sieve montages coming up. And we got to do sifting through dirt, gravel, sand, dust, and netherrack. Netherrack's gonna be the expensive one. I'm gonna be very leery about going to the nether unless I absolutely have a jetpack, a reliable one. I went in there in the last map, and you don't have to do anything. They aggro you. There's these black widow spiders. They're probably about four times as big as a normal spider, but they don't look like Minecraft spiders. No, we're talking like the big ugly Skyrim kind of looking spiders. Nasty looking things. Died twice there. I lost so much stuff there, and I just couldn't get it back. And then you got to be careful, because there's almost like a nether silverfish or something. If you're mining netherrack, you're not careful, these little fire silverfish will come out, and they do a lot of damage. And I went there, and I didn't have any armor whatsoever. I didn't have the mob farm going at the time, so I didn't have any loot bags or artifact armor or anything like that. I've been noticing with the artifact armor, one of the things that's really common is the sneaking on air. The map there, I don't know how many of those pieces of armor that had sneaking while, or yeah, you can sneak on air. That's basically early jetpack sorta. You just gotta be careful when you're coming back down, especially when you're building your mob farm. Oh, am I out of leaves already? We'll fill it up with saplings, why not? Okay, that's going. Alright, let's put those. Actually, we need to. Okay, where's that mana source? That mana source is right here. Okay, I probably should make an axe, but screw it. Alright, okay, we'll start here. You know what? I'm just gonna do it with the wood, the dirt. Look at that, I got 60 dirt already. Okay, and yeah, I'll do every two. This will give us some room. You know what? I might even just leave it just like that. I was going to do two rows, but I think one row will be fine. Yeah. We're not going to need a whole lot of wood. I gotta get some more barrels made soon too to catch rainwater before it rains, because we will need it. I don't have shears, so we're just doing it this way. Okay. Ooh, there's a big one. Okay, it did come down. I was worried about those blocks that were up there. This is the only way I'd be able to get up there is to pillar up. And yeah, I don't want to be doing that. Not right now. Okay, let's put our goodies away. And we'll expand a little bit. What do I got for torches? I got 18 torches. Let's make a few more. Yeah, we'll make 6 torches. No, I don't need a crafting table for this. What am I doing? Okay. Oh, that won't be 6. It'll be 24, actually. What do I have in here? Oh, I forgot I had it. Iron made. Why did I do that? Shears? Oh, maybe the hammer. Possibly. Mining level copper. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, let's... Oh, yeah, we need to... Where is... There it is. There's my crafting station. Let's make some planks. And then we make slabs. Lots of slabs. And our handy dandy builder's wand after I have a quick snack. Oh, I need to make some barrels too. That's not going to be enough. Make some more planks. And yeah, 8 should be good. We'll do that. And those are going to go on the other side of the dirt barrels. What I actually do need to do is I want to cover up these barrels so they don't fill up with rainwater. Okay. Now. Okay. Now, just, I like this. You don't even have to have it on your hotbar. You can just build like so. Okay, now for the fun part. Because every time I do this, my save game file gets bigger. Because there is no land generated. It's just what I'm building right now. So I am creating my own world. Let's get lots of room here. That is, before we start really going anywhere, we may have to get the Tinker Smeltery going. We're gonna need some room for that, especially with the coke oven and oh, those are silkworms. They weren't even torches. Oh, it's getting dark. I better hurry. A lot of badness, especially with the blood moons. The blood moons is like super, super insane spawning. So can I do it this way? Oh, really? It's not gonna let me. No, that's not fair. Oh, probably because it got dirt in it. Okay. There we go. Now let's see if this will work now. Huh. Weird. Alright, so we got 6 for dirt, 6 for water. Put the other 2 back. Don't need them, and we got that done just in time. These are upside down bottom slabs, so nothing will spawn. Next step, we're gonna process our ores here. More zinc. There is stuff we will need that for, but let's get our iron first. We don't have much gold, unfortunately. Yeah. Actually, let's see where we are at the quest book here. I totally got sidetracked. Oh yeah, Tinkers. Tinkers in the Sieving montage, and that's... I just gotta get two things out of dirt. So maybe we'll do that first. This would be an easy one. Oh, almost. Why is everything going red like this? Is it me? I have no idea. I wonder if it's got to do with the torch, I don't know. Oh, I need a rubber sapling. I thought it was just any sapling. That. No. I don't have one in here. Come on. Rubber sapling. Just need a rubber sapling. That's an oak sapling. Oh, wait a minute. I'm wondering if it's like a eye adaptation thing. I don't know. Maybe I'm just tripping. And I still can't get a rubber sapling. What the hell? Wasting my dirt here. This is valuable stuff. Come on, are you serious? Wow. At least we got grass seeds. Okay, two more and then I'm just gonna give up. Screw it. We'll go down to half a stack. I think I still have some in the chest too, I'm not sure. Should be pretty easy to find these things. You'd think. Unfortunately, it has to be a rubber sapling. I am not going to plant one of those things because they are huge. Really? Actually, did I get a rubber seed? Because sometimes you get these the seeds too. For instance, like a spruce seed. If I plant that seed, it automatically turns into a sapling, so I can get the sapling. But this one has to be a rubber sapling, which kind of sucks. I don't have any more dirt in here at all either. Wow. Guess we're gonna have to go for it. Maybe if we move around, we'll have better luck. I like the little particle effects underneath them. That's hilarious. Oh my god, are you serious? And it's gonna be expensive no matter what we do to get piping and stuff, so, like automation going for like automatic dirt composting in the barrels. Hoppers would probably be the cheaper way to go, believe it or not. They have the transfer nodes for, I think it was extra utilities. Oh, I can't spell today. Transfer, these ones here, transfer nodes. 9 redstone, or, yeah, 11 redstone to make one. To make one. And this is in Project Ozone. In, you see, in the Ender Pearl to get 4. In Sky Factory, it was, I think it was a chest and you got 4 of them. And it was stone at the bottom, I can't remember. It was a lot cheaper than that, I know that. That was one of the things that changed them, like I said, the Ender IO, there's a lot of steel involved now instead of iron. But that's relatively easy, we just need to get charcoal going. And I still haven't gotten rubber sapling yet. This is bull. This is lousy sieve. Should have enchanted the damn thing with fortune. 16 million. Well, that's actually what we need to a smeltery for, is so we can start making Invar. And with the Invar, we can start making our autoxes. And that's what it's going to be all about. We can get upgrades and stuff like that. I was messing around with lava power in the other map. But then I was actually checking out the solar panels, and the solar panels are actually are worth it. A little bit of iron, one piece redstone for 20 RF a tick. So that's pretty good. You just need the conduits. And I didn't get a single rubber sapling out of all that garbage. Fine. Alright, let's do tinkers then. Okay, what do we need for tinkers? Oops. Tinkers. Tool station. Okay, so we got blank patterns. Okay, I think I know what to do here. Oh. What I need to do is actually make some room. Okay, and oh my god, it's snowing. Holy, that's hilarious. Awesome. I knew it was in the ice plains, but I didn't think it was going to actually snow. That's actually going to be a problem. This won't freeze, but it is collecting water. That's good, and we're going to need that for clay so we can start getting our cobble generator going. That's going to be pretty quick here. Oh, that is so... I got to go out to the edge. Look out in the void over the snow. That's cool, but frightening at the same time. Yeah, you really gotta watch your step up here now. What were we doing? Oh yeah, tinkers. Okay, let's go ahead and make some planks. I don't know how many patterns we need, but we'll make a whole bunch. Patterns, you got sticks and planks. That's all you do. Plank patterns. We need a tool station. And I got an achievement again. Yay. Okay, and then we get that. And then... what was that? That was a tool station. A stencil table. How do we build that again? Okay, that's just a plank. I'll put the pattern back in. We're going to need that for a few other things. That's the stencil table. Get out of here, and then pattern chest, and I already know what this one's going to be. Do I have a chest? No, I don't. Yes, I do. And that'll be the pattern chest, and that just holds the patterns that we make in the stencil table. And then we need a part builder. And that was a log. Okay. And when you know what? Oh, jeez, I almost walked off the edge. Oh, okay, I did good. I did save some logs. Damn it, I'm gonna have to shovel. I guess I could build the roof. Ding ding. Yes, we were taking the right ones. Claim that. Tinkering with metals. And what was this one? Oh yeah, this is tool station. What was this one again? Oh, we're not making that yet. We don't have any redstone. Screw that. So next one is going to be tinkering with metals. So now we actually gotta go and make the smeltery. So we're gonna make grout. And that's gravel, sand, and clay. I do believe. Yes. Which is means it's going to be hammer time again. And I think before we go that way, we're going to have to get some cobble going. So I'm going to... where is it here? Cobblestone. I got to take that too. Don't lose that, please. And oh yeah, I need a hammer. Need a hammer. Do I have any logs left? No, I don't. Right, there we go. Okay, now we can make a metal hammer or iron hammer. We'll actually have a look at this reward bag, see what we get. Something I have no idea what it is. Put that in there. How's that? Materials in you. Okay, that's just Tinker's stuff. Chance cubes, go away. Tinker's weaponry. Okay, now we gotta make some dust. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Let's see. I'll do three, I guess. Maybe just gotta. And I probably could have just compressed this. Would have made it a lot quicker. Well, at least I don't have to worry about if it's gonna rain or not. Because it's snowing and it is filling my barrels. Good enough. Alright. Now we have dust. We're gonna take dust, put it in water, and we have clay. With that, oh yeah, we actually have to sift some of this because we need bone meal. We have to take clay balls and bone meal to make porcelain clay so we can make a crucible. And with the crucible, we make our first lava. And of course, I didn't get any. Ha ha ha. Okay, let's do this quicker. Do it that way, and that way we only have to hit two blocks. You can, I think, compress it four times, but you can only hammer it in its single compressed form because there's only compressed sand, compressed dust, compressed gravel, but there's like double compressed cobble, quadruple compressed cobble, and I think there's even octop. Whatever, eight time fucking. You know what I mean? Anyway, let's get this out. There we go. Hopefully, I get a little bit of redstone with this, which will really come in handy. It's gonna be a while before we do any piping, that's for sure. But I want us to try to get the auto sieve going right away. Redstone, one, like I said, one piece of redstone is cheap power, and I see some bone meal right there, staring me right in the face. Oh my god, I can taste it. It's right there. Getting all sorts of stuff. We got glowstone. We have, what is that over there? I have no idea what that is. We'll finish this up, and it's snowing. My god, I love it. I would actually want to build a snow golem, but I think he would get in the way. And there we go. And I have no room left in this chest. Damn it. Oh, we got. Oh, yeah. Probably got more bone meal than that. What do we do here? Not much really we can get rid of. We need everything. We can do this. Yes, we'll do that. There we go. Now we can put our dust in here. I'll take the crook out of there. Oh, nice little goodies today. So we got quartz dust. I never did figure out what that is. We got glowstone, copper, gold, iron, aluminum, lead, zinc, tin, one piece of redstone. Oh, got more than one piece. Two pieces. Yay! Two pieces of redstone. Is that all the bone meal we got? Three. I thought that had a higher drop rate. Where is it here? 20%. And I only got 3 pieces of bone meal. That doesn't seem right. We need more cobble. Okay, let's actually grab another stack. I'm gonna... Let's think to maybe... Okay, and how many do we get? We get 3. Okay. Let's get this down. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh, that wasn't vein minering. And last time. That's funny, when you place down compressed sand, it actually sounds like stone. Oh, that doesn't go there. That goes there. We go here, and we do this. And I think it was 1-to-1 that we need. I can't remember. I was gonna say, am I full already? And yes, I am. Let's put our saplings away. Get those out of there. I got some blaze powder. Get those out. There we go. Now nothing flies off everywhere. Hopefully not. Doesn't end up in the void. As I remember from last time, I was sieving. You know, sometimes the redstone had a habit of flying off in the distance. We have 5. We need 2 more. 2 more bone meal. And then we can finally get some automation going. And now that I think about it, we're going to need a lot of redstone too. Because I need to get one of those transfer nodes. With the world interaction upgrade, and I have everything I need for that. It's just getting the redstone to make that. Wow, I'm not getting any bone meal. What the hell? This is a cheap sieve, man. Must have been made in China. Okay, let's see what we got. That was it. Are you gotta be kidding me? That's another one I don't know. Okay. Oh, we almost have enough for redstone. Nice. Let me actually see what it was. It's just basically... Was it 1-to-1? I think it was. Yeah. So I need 2 more bone meal. Oh, we do have some cobble. Maybe we'll get lucky with these two. It's supposed to be 60%, but it hasn't been really 60% from what I've seen. Okay, let's get this. Hurry up. Nope. And dust. Oops. Give me my hammer back. That was not good. There's one. Come on, one more, one more. One more. Come on, just need one more bone meal. There it is. Okay, so we do that. We go over to the crafting table. Make a same shape as the barrel. A U. Like so. We throw that in here. We fire it as soon as we put some coal in it. Last coal. What I'm going to do is I'm going to actually make some charcoal too while I'm at it. So I will put that in there. can get that going, and I should have enough stone to get cobble. So I'll take that out, put that in, we get some charcoal going. And now the crucible, you just put it over top of a torch, and you can see melting speed 1 at the top. Over a torch it's 1, over lava it's 2 times. It was actually 3 times in Sky Factory, which kind of sucks. That's 2 times now. But then you can go up to, pyrethium or something like that. It's basically blaze powder, sulfur, redstone, and coal powder mixed together. You put that stuff into a better furnace with a fuel efficiency upgrade, and it'll destroy the upgrade. I found that out the hard way. Now, what was I doing here? I thought I saw some yellow X's. Cobble. Okay. So now, we just put our cobble in here, and it takes a long time. So once there's a 1,000 millibuckets in here, we can actually take out a bucket. And that's going to be the start of our cobble generation. But with that, I'm going to leave the episode here. I'm going to go ahead and go through some more dust and try to get enough redstone to do this. We actually have enough. Alright then. There's a few other things I need to get, but I'll leave it here. Next episode we'll get our cobble generation going, and then we'll move on forward. But anyways, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave me a like, and I'll see you in the next episode. Later.